It's June 2013. A client of mine required me to build a talent management program, a talent development program, actually a program that strongly interwove both. One of their requirements was for me to adhere to the 70-20-10 mindset. And here are five practical pointers that I used. Pointer number one. What has helped me tremendously is to perceive 70-20-10 as a canvas and to literally limit my formal learning initiative to about 10% of all learning volume. It's also helped me to make a distinction between personal development and organizational development and to say, well, organizational development might actually be the nomer in talent development in the 70 or 20%. And organizational development you can do in work with strategic projects that talents may find themselves in the organization or that their managers and those managers in the division hand them. I would recommend you to think in stages and actually to start more with an emphasis on personal development and to end with more of an emphasis on organizational development. Again, organizational development in work as a 70 through strategic projects. Pointer number three is to integrate the review of the candidates strongly with the program. And one of the ways that's very practical to do is if you have a POI, a potential review process or a talent review process in your organization, to use the results of that maybe twice annual process as a selection of the candidates in your program. And this is critical. And pointer number four is actually to integrate career orientation into the program. What I find remarkable in many talent development programs that they do offer learning to prepare people for their new role, but most often they don't offer any experience in that new role. And that's my recommendation here. And now for the final pointer. Pointer number five. Pointer number five has everything to do with management. My recommendation is to ensure that they're strongly involved, motivated, and committed. For the very simple reason that those managers in the future, or maybe even during the program, that's something that I have seen in the program that I helped build, 80% of the first group made a promotion during the talent development program simply because of the way we set it up. But those managers, if they're not involved, they're not going to select those talents. So their upfront commitment and involvement helps talents to find a new job during or after the program. Well, these are my five pointers. I'm very curious what your five pointers would be in similar situations. Let's share our power of knowledge. Hold me tight, love.